Fasten your seatbelts, everybody. It's Craig Colton.
Hey, I'm Craig Colton from Liverpool. Yes,
Creeper! Definite yes for me.
No, hello!
Craig, you're in my final four.
Gary has been an amazing mentor, helping me, and he's given me the advice and the courage that I need in everything that I'm doing.
Come down for the second chorus and then get up again for the double chorus.
Now that I am in the live shows, I wanted to be a little bit fitter. Gary's just arrived and he's taking me for the jog. I had spoke to Gary and he brought his own nutritionist down to see me and has put me on this absolutely amazing diet.
Salad. Everyone else had burgers. I'm eating lettuce.
Never have I eaten so many vegetables in my life.
I'm really pleased that Craig's following the healthy eating plan.
Yum, yum.
And I really hope it helps him be in this competition for longer.
I am scared about the first show. Generally, the judges pick the songs for the contestants, and I chose the song.
Craig's done it all himself. He's chosen the song, he's done his own vocal arrangement.
He doesn't need me.
The risk is that if it fails, it's down to me. But if it's a hit, it's down to me.
Craig Colton!
No, I can't take one more step towards you. So let's wait in his regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love that I loved the most. And I learned to live half a life. And now you want me one more time. And who do you think you are? Run around leaving scars. Your jar of hearts and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. So don't come back for me. And who do you think you are? And I learned to live half a life. And now you want me one more time. Scars, collecting your jar of hearts, tearing love apart. And who do you think you are? Run around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts. Who do you think you are? You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside
from Liverpool. You sing from the heart. I mean, and I love the fact that you've lost so much weight and you're taking the whole thing so serious. You're the real deal, Craig. You have a great recording voice. There's something special about you. I don't know what it is, but there's something special about you. People are going to love you. And Gary Barlow, he better be here next Saturday.
Better be. Yes, Lewis.
Yes.
Tonight, you showed people that you're not just the funny man. You are an amazing vocalist. Absolutely amazing. And I think you need to remember that as well. Don't hide behind the comedy. Yes, you are funny and we love that, but your voice is 10 times more amazing than the comedy. And props to you for, you know, picking the song choice, the arrangement. You did an amazing job. Well done.
Thank you.
You came here tonight and you just killed. You had the most emotional performance, I think, of all performances that we've seen tonight. You connected so well to the song emotionally. I about darn near cried. And There's this thing that we do in the States where you kind of just want to throw something at somebody when they're killing it, just like really doing a great job. I almost threw my pen at you because I was like, sing, boy! It was great!
Gary, I think this version of this song could be a number one record. If it's on iTunes, download it.
Craig, congratulations on the number one performance of tonight for me. I thought it was totally amazing. And I just want you to do well. Well done.
There we go, fella. Kelly almost threw a pen at you, which I'm sure could have been misinterpreted as something quite bad, but she would have loved that. That was a good thing. I mean, how do you feel about this whole... The feedback you got there was extraordinary. And the audience here loved you as well.
I was so nervous, and I couldn't have expected anything better.
You really nervous? You didn't look nervous.
No, I was nervous, James. Trust me, I was nervous. I enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it.
All right, man. Thank you so much. And don't lose the comedy as well. Gary is looking to win and has to be sure of his acts. He's seen all four of them sing live now. Is he confident that Craig is a contender? Only time will tell. 24 hours, to be precise. For now, it's Craig Colton, everyone.